Hello everyone, welcome to another video. You join me as I'm rummaging through my collection of scrap fabrics, preparing for a little bit of slow stitching. This piece I'm going to make is not going to be for any particular reason, other than to take a few minutes for myself to slow down and concentrate on the mindful activity of slow stitching. This simple technique needs not much more than a few scraps of fabric and threads to stitch with. I start by randomly selecting a few pieces of fabric, and it doesn't matter at this stage what I pull out. In fact, the more random the selection, the more surprising the results can be. In fact, I often like to close my eyes for a lucky dip. Once I have selected a few pieces, I have a look through them one by one, feeling them between my fingers and deciding which pieces I want to work with. I try not to overthink this too much and just pick the pieces that speak to me. Not all of the pieces will be used this time. I pick a suitable piece for a base, not too big, but big enough to work with. And then I just add the other pieces I picked out, trying them out in different compositions. If a piece is too long, I just cut it to size. I try any of the bits, no matter how small, as that little piece could make all the difference. This part of the process can take some time, but that's okay. It's time to just focus on what we are doing and enjoy playing with the fabrics. Even the most obscure looking shapes might just work. I like this piece for its frayed edging. Let's use just a little bit of it. Now I'm happy with my composition, it's time to stitch. I have this container where I keep odd scraps of threads. Let's delve in and pick some out at random. These are by no means my best quality threads, but are ideal to use on this type of piece. I've picked out this grey to black variegated embroidery thread. Just a couple of pins needed to hold the pieces in place. I'm using 3 of the 6 strands, starting with the top layer, and use running stitch all the way around. I continue on with the same simple stitch. This perhaps wasn't the best thread to use, but all it needs is a little persuading. I keep the stitching simple and just enjoy the action of the needle and thread piercing the fabric to create a stitch. Again, a simple straight stitch, but this time overstitching the edges of the fabric. I love the repetitive nature of pushing and pulling the needle through the fabrics. It can be so meditative. I also find that this can be a time for contemplation and for putting my thoughts in order. All those things we think about, all those things we have to do, can be put to one side of our mind whilst we stitch. Here I'm stitching just a few cross stitches for added interest. Here, I just take a few seconds to decide my next move. I allow my intuition and the fabric piece to guide me. Maybe some long horizontal straight stitches. Yes, I'm liking that. The boldness of those black lines make a statement to an otherwise average composition. This can be a place to be brave and try out something different. And here it is, my finished piece. I hope you've enjoyed my little slow stitching session, and I hope it's inspired you to give it a go. Thank you so much for joining me today. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye for now.